they're pooping. Or like, it's just to the right, there's a little bit. You have this right here? Anything? Right there, the shell.
Hello, and I'm back. Climbing vlog 10 at the Purple Stones. We are back here at the Purps. Here's the Purps. And the boys. There's a traverse right there I gotta get today. The thimble that I'm gonna get shut down on and probably barely be able to send, but probably get it today. I'm more used to the cold. Shirtless. It's nice and dry out here, actually. Like, the ground's kind of damp, but it's fine. I just did about 10 minutes of strong determination sitting, which is basically meditation where you don't move at all. Like, you just make an effort to just sit still without moving anything. Like, you can, like, barely move like that if it's on accident. But, like, no, like, taking your limbs and moving them and... feel like I'm more focused for climbing, but let's see if it actually turns into any tangible increase in my skill or performance. See if it works.
Motion. literally purple stones. Boop.
Chris.
Yes.
This is a long cutie. Could probably do just feet.
Ooh.
There's some good stones. Although there's just brain.
This whole thing, just feet. What?
Some algae, but like if you.
They're not even good. Look how slippery they are.
With shoes?
Yes.
Well,
they're
like,
still
I'm looking at,
awful.
Like, that rock right there would be nice. So, like coming down here, then there's like a nice slab and then a shelf, but.
You need edges.
No way, you're gonna do no feet?
Yeah.
I mean, no hands?
No hands.
Okay. Oh my god.
See, those rocks are slippery.
Yeah.
They're really bad. One more try. I can't trust those rocks. I need shoes.
Shoes required.
Definitely. That'd be an investment.
Top rope?
Top rope.
Put some bolts on it, maybe. Turn into an awful lead climb.
Yeah.
Nah, I get it'll be top rope. Fuck that. Recorded on 3:14 p.m. Yes. Oh, yeah. There's so many rocks. There's this tall plant growing out of a stick. It looks like a stick was placed in the ground and this thing started growing out of it. Either that or it's kind of just like a super long, tiny plant. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, if you're ever at the Purple Stones, there's a suck tube. This tube is only for the suck and nothing else. Do not put anything in the tube. Not even your penis. It is the suck tube for the research patrols that come through here and kind of like do tests on the place. Or at least that's my guess. It could just be a random tube. Okay, so the thimble is absolutely destroying me. It's all around pretty tough. It's like mentally challenging, physically pumpy. The holds are really glossy and like smooth. So you need to engage like more of your hand and wrist. Like if you can float up this thing, you have serious endurance. But that's the goal working this. So now I senselessly flop on the wall until I am pooped. Yeah. Today was endurance day. My arms got worked. I did a lot of traversy, pumpy climbs and ended on the thimble. Just pure like forearm and wrist power endurance. Because you're just grabbing these really shitty, slopey holds and you're just doing big moves on them with really slopey feet. So it's just all about the control you have with these hands. And then, of course, putting as much weight on your feet as possible. But it's just really hard because it's so pumpy. I'm definitely going to come back here and keep working the thimble because I feel like it's improving my endurance.
I've been finding a lot of traverses and like pumpy climbs that just work my endurance with my whole upper body. So I think this is just another addition to that slew of climbs, improving my endurance. But yeah, I had a fun day today. Came out here with friends, walked around a lot, found some new stuff, worked some new stuff. Did this really sketchy highball slab with no shoes, just with a phone in my pants. No pad. Like, it wasn't even an established climb, but I was going off like two finger pockets. That one traverse, I didn't expect to get it, the soapstone traverse, like the main traverse at the headwaters. At first, when I tried it, I was shocked at how hard it felt. Like, it wasn't even a very long traverse, it's just the moves felt difficult. Like, I had to stay really controlled in like wonky positions. So all of like these muscles, all of my core and stuff is pretty sore. But the last part, luckily, it got easier and easier after that last move on the left side. Like going up gets easier and easier. But it's pumpy. These climbs are pumpy. Oh, and I really like the breath work. Just meditation alone is okay for climbing, but I need to mix it with breath work, because I did just meditation today and no breath work, and it lacks oomph. Like, the breath is my power for even when it comes to healing. Like, I need to be breathing in order for healing to occur, or in order for my mind to be calm, or anything to happen. Like, the breath is like the fire, it's like the foundation, it's the not the foundation, it's like the driving force. So climbing today without the breath, it was all right. Like, I climbed good, I wasn't inhibited, but I didn't get that super healing, superhuman feeling of just climbing like the Terminator, which is definitely what it's going to take to summon the thimble for me. So I'm gonna try breath work next time I'm out here and just throw myself on the thimble a lot. I think I can get it. I just gotta get the headspace right and also the power in the ribs. And for me, that means breathing a lot, because my arms get tense. So the breath is like what I gotta work on.